Welcome back to Oghu Power. I'm Oghu. And we're still looking for Asthi. Yeah, I thought to myself, well, why let you suffer through the loading screen? Doesn't help a lot. Sorry, guys. That's really something. I think I'm doing something wrong. It shouldn't be that hard, right? Come. Yeah, that's nice of you. So, nice out of tap. Time it went better. So I will go back now to give that one back. And maybe get another one. Where am I now? We're in the maintenance area. We have something for the... Nope. Okay. Just kill what this. That's fine. Ah, that's the furnace chamber stuff thingy. Huh? Wait, what? Can I? Oh, I can. Thank God. But you need to levitate to be able to do that. Rule of three applies. Hello there. Ah, that cleansed him here, so now there's ah. And so now the key is free. Wait, what? But we got the key, why can't I? What? I went in here, I got you. I mean, we went into another room in this motel. That's something. Okay. There are enemies over there. Albany, he's from Albania, okay. If I'm guessing correctly. As fast as possible. Wow, that's quite big. That's what she said. Do I want to go up or do I want to go down? I think I went the right way accidentally. There is an enemy, and now it's gone. There's something reeled in. Some health back. Played around too much. Played myself for a fool too much. Nice look with the red from the monitor. The face. I'm a demon. I'm here to hunt for your souls. No, just a little joke. Just some coffee. So, again. Final boss fight might be the Black Rock Quarry. There's nothing to get up to. And there's really nothing here, so. Now, this time we're feeling. Damn it, he's still alive. Ah, it's coming closer and closer. Those. Finally. Thank God. Stay hydrated, stay healthy. That language, maybe it's Albanese. Albany. I'm sorry if I mispronounced it. Etepak is sleeping well again. Now also the song. Heroes Tango, the Sankarin Tango, okay.
There's something up ahead. Do you see it?
Holidays, Finn? Oh, is he from Finland? I'm just guessing.
Asthi?
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bart, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Okay, thank you, Asthi.
Did that really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? Jennifer always has the keys.
Yes, he does. As for my abilities, what do we take? More energy? What? More health. It's always a good thing. I just like it too much. Which, yeah, that is the trophy for fully upgrading one of them at least. Faster reloading is quite helpful with this one, I think. Yeah, just get a lot of stuff in here. So, and now just destroy everything that's below two, because I will really not need any of those. Now, let's fast travel. Extremis, extremis. Get through that finally. So, picking it up. Okay, no, it's not. You might hear from time to time the pug snoring in the background, which is really cute. So, now let's see. I mean, it's really great and awesome, but that's really not copyrighted music. Yeah, still have that actor. Okay. And yeah, the janitor always has the keys. Reminds me of Pantera somehow. Take control. Don't think it is, Pantera isn't together anymore, so. Hmm. And also the normal singing sounds different, but nice song. Cool one. Huh. I could have stopped the episode, but well, doesn't matter now. Wait, can I? Ah. So, kill rangers with abilities, kill the start, charge, cleanliness, and put it in charge mode, okay. So, let's activate charge mode. You know what, guys? Let's do this the next time. So, I hope to see you guys again soon. Bye bye.